to meet you, but I'm quick to judge. I'll